Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Steel and flesh met here. But Jotnar leave no corpses. They turn to earth when they die. Back to the Tilth they came from. Something huge was dragged this way. The ditch was dark so the cart would break a wheel. This was an ambush. This cart bears the sign of Agir. If it was Agir's cauldron they dragged through here, it must be large indeed. The trail of destruction leads towards that giant root. Animal blood. There's a trail. Roughly gutted. This is Jotnar work. But why take its organs? They slaughtered that animal for its innards and used them in their ritual. Likely the thieves employed this magic to hide their loot. The mitten of the great Jotun Skrymir dropped here long ago. Maybe the thieves took their burden inside. Soft moss all around. Hard to imagine this place once fitted a hand.
They will attack on sight here.
A missing cauldron. But how did they get it into this cave? That was not there before. Hard to know what is real in this realm of illusion. must be a way to reach it. Too big to carry. But things are not always as they seem in Jotunheim. The cauldron has grown smaller. I'm getting the measure of these illusions. This cauldron should be enough to win Suttungur's favor. I could go to Utgarda now. But a gift for Gunnlaugr would improve my chances at getting the mead.